Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the economics room. Welcome to a new video. In this video, I going to tell you about the enterprise or enterprise agreement and enterprises. Remember that some economists believe that this factor is part of the labor. But we go to study as a factor, a part of the labor. This productive resource or factor productive is very important for the growth of the economies. Let's go. The enterprise is the willingness and ability to bear certain risks and to make decisions in a business. Entrepreneurs are the people who organizes the other factors of production and other people, and who crucially bear to risk of losing their money in their business files. Entrepreneurs decide what to produce by taking into account consumer demand on how produced. Some of the risks that any business face can be insured, for example, fire, food, and theft. Other risks, however, have to be borne by entrepreneurs, because some events are not anticipated and cannot be insured against. Now I go to tell you about the mobility of enterprise. Enterprise moves when the people who carry out the functions moves. For this question, the mobility of enterprise depends on the mobility of the entrepreneurs. In fact, the enterprise is the most mobile of the factors of production. The skills involved in being an entrepreneur can be applied in every industry. Entrepreneurs are highly valued but in innovative companies. For this reason, the innovative companies are looking for the best entrepreneur in a lot of countries, a lot of areas, because these people have a important capacity and quality to management in these companies. Now we go to speak about the quantity of enterprise. The enterprise will increase if there are more entrepreneurs. Very important question. For example, a good education system including university degree course in economics and business study may help to develop entrepreneurs in an economy. If the education, if the system education in a country is good, this question is very important. A lot of people can receive education in these areas, in economics and business studies. Lower taxes, corporate taxes on firms, government politics in favor of business creation. A lot of government policies are very important for the creation of business and innovative companies. And finally, I go to tell you about the quality of enterprise. The quality of enterprises can be improved in enterprises receive a good education. Better education, better training, better healthcare, and greater business experiences at tasks or types of experience or areas or countries of knowledge, very important for the people in a country. For example, in Asturias we have the city of Balnalón in Langreo, in the Nalón Valley. It is a sample, important sample, about the education in business or promotion in business, and a team of people, important people, works since 30 years ago with a lot of generation of Asturians and teach these areas, economics and business areas. This is a early and nearly example in Asturias. Well, my friend, this is the end. This is the end of the study to the economic resources about the production factors. As I always I tell you, I see in the next classroom in that we will speak about the factors of productions, principally about the enterprise and entrepreneurs. Thank you very much. I will have. Okay.